How you ever wanted to become a chicken? Or get back at Creeper?
I will revenge my dirt bar, you filthy flipper!
The mod that you have waited for a long time is finally here. Ladies and gentlemen, meet the Metamorph mod. Hello there, my name is Mac Horse and I'm your host for the Metamorph mod review show. Metamorph mod is a ripoff mod of truly amazing morph mod made by iTunes. Shame on you, Metamorph's outer. Oh, wait a second. But that's me. Anyways, Metamorph allows players to morph into most of vanilla mobs by killing them and picking up their ghosts. Let's pick up some morphs. To morph into a morph in survival mode, use the left square and right square bracket keys to select a morph you want to morph, and then press Enter key to apply this morph. You can also use Shift key to skip one morph, or Alt key to jump to the beginning or the end of the morph menu. To demorph, simply press Period key or jump to beginning of menu and press Enter. Most of vanilla mobs have their own morphs, but not all. Different morphs have different amount of health, size and speed. Every morph also have some special abilities. There are three types of abilities. Abilities, attacks and actions. An ability is a special morph behavior that affects the morph all the time, like chickens floating, spiders climbing, or slimes hopping abilities. An attack is a special morph behavior that is applied on the entity which you attacked, like wither skeleton's wither potion effect, iron golem's knockback, or cave spider's poison potion effect. Finally, the actions. An action is a special morph behavior that is triggered when you press an action key, which is by default is V key. For example, Blaze and Ghast morphs shoot fireballs. Creeper morph can explode, which kills you in survival mode, by the way. Witch morph throws harmful potions, and high jump action is available for rabbit and horse morphs. And finally, let's check out the creative morph menu. To open creative morph menu, you press the B key. This menu shows all the morphs that are available in the mod. Just click on any morph and press the morph button to morph into selected morph. You can also remap metamorph keys to different key bindings in control options. In version 1.0.1, there are a total of 6 key bindings. That's it for today, people. I think I nailed this mod review. For more information about this mod, check out the description. It's overflowed with links and other sweet cool stuff. Also, check out my Blockbuster mod, which will soon use this mod for morphing. Thank you for watching. Goodbye!